Hi, today I will show you how to check or change your screen resolution setting on Windows 10. Right click on the screen and select display setting. When you scroll down, you can see there is a display resolution. So right now on my screen, the recommended setting has already been selected. If your screen is very stretched or the text is very stretched, so you can change the screen resolution and see which is best for your screen. Thank you for watching this video.